Hello boys and girls, and welcome back to Transport Fever. I'm Mac the Knife, and we are looking at Washington DC. In the background, our passenger train is running in the station. And anywhere over here, our fuel transport is on its way to deliver fuel to Washington. That's what we did in the last episode. And on today, we want to extend... Where is our... There he is. Look at him, carrying 12 units of fuel. Better than nothing, I guess. Let's see if he at least makes a little bit of money. This train definitely makes some money. There are still a lot of people waiting here. How many? That's almost a full train load. And what do we have? 116,000. It's okay. Give it some time. So anytime in the future we should put one more train on the Washington route. But on today, we want to extend our fuel delivery, not oil delivery, fuel delivery to Dallas and Augusta. It's a big piece of work, but I think we will get it done. So let's just start right into it. What I'm thinking about is, do I want to let them run over this track? I think I want. There's not so much traffic that they block each other out, so it should be fine. Let's just put another diamond cross here that both tracks are available. And then we can use this track till Plano. And we need to take this signal away. Do I want to take it away now? Yeah, I want to take it away now. And I need to... Okay, let me just check this out. Can I come from here? Oh boy, wait. Oh, catenaries right now. And I want to connect to this track. It would be about here. Okay, let's go out. Come on, you can do this better. Make it a straight line. Can you do that for me? Straight. Kind of straight. That would be straight. Okay, don't make it straight. Is this straight to the... Wait. Let's just pause for a second and take this curve away there. And then give me a straight line. No, don't give me a straight line. Straight line looks bad. Make it kind of parallel to this track. And make it new. New. Mm-mm. You can do better. I know it. Okay, let's go out from here. Nope. Okay, you know what? Let's put a signal right here that we know where to start. And then we put this track back. And this one too. Yeah. And now from right here, we go out kind of straight. How does that look? That looks not so good. Oh, come on. You fight me now already. We're just starting out. Okay. Nope. Mm-mm. Let's go from here. So, out here. Let's say till there. And is this straight? That looks kind of straight. I think it's straight enough. Take it. Yeah, I think that's okay. And now we go from here. There. There we go. Okay, the signal there is perfect. And now I want to run this line straight and parallel to this track. Can you snap, snap? 120. That looks good. And you come here too. Okay. Nope. There's a piece missing. What are you doing, game? Okay, now we can continue. Let's put another signal right about here. And now we can concentrate on this direction. And my frame rate is just ass on today again. So we follow this track. Because I don't really want to block out the passenger route. We have to spend some extra money, but this is fine. I hope we can cross the road up there. Ah, come on. The game is a little bit sensible on today. Don't know why. Okay, what's the road doing? Is the road doing anything or is the track doing something? Of course, the track is doing something, so let's remove this piece of road. There's still some road in there, huh? Oh no, that's just terrain. Okay. Hello, train. There and put this there, and now we should be able to reconnect the road. Let me do this directly before I forget it. That looks all right. Nice and straight, no speed bumps. Perfect, take it. There's a little bit of a bump here, I don't know why is that. Can we smooth that? Don't like this. Smoothing, please. And I don't know if it's just me, but I had the impression that it was possible before to change the brush size. Now you just can change the brush strength. There were some changes in the game, of course, but this is actually a weird change. So that looks better. Now, back to the track. Let's go up here. No, we actually want to pass over into the tunnel. Why is it not doing this? Why are you not doing it? That's not good. You have this ugly, no, it's not a bump actually, it's very straight. Then why the hell is construction not possible? Terrain alignment collision. How so? Okay, let's pause shortly. Let's take this track away. And now we want to connect from here to there. That's possible. And from there to... No. You don't want me to do that. Wait a second. Game. Nope, it doesn't like that. Oh, come on. I hate when you are like this. Connect this. Fine. Connect this. Also fine. No, connect this. No, connect it from here. At least we can get a little bit more speed out of that. 106 kilometers an hour. That's okay. Good. How does it look? It's straight. And now get up to here. And get over here. 109, that's fine with me. Connected. So, passenger trains always have priorities, so our freight train have to wait here if there's a passenger train coming. Now it gets interesting. Oh yeah, we have a track here. Okay. So we can basically, can we get over here? We cannot, of course. Ay. Okay, let's get out of here. This and then get over to this track. No. Wait, I don't need it so fast. I think 60 kilometers an hour is okay. When a train comes up here, it's barely faster than that. And then we also want to connect from here to about here. Does that look right? A little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more. That looks about right. Yeah. It's a little bit ugly, but what do you want to do? We have to deal with this. And here we have a problem. That is not good. What are you doing here? Sorry, but I have to destroy some houses there. By the way, we can let the game run again. There is a signal here. That's fine. Yep, that's fine. And we might also put a block and a signal right about here. Maybe in the middle of the tunnel. It's a very short block then. No, it's fine. We do it like this. Okay, now destruction is needed. Oh, come on. Cannot destruct this bridge. Are you serious? Upgrade. No. Can you upgrade to street? Okay. Yeah, okay then, for Christ's sake, do it. Can I? No, I can't. Okay, that's what I wanted. And look what the game has done here. This is just... wait, we need to pause again. I need to sort that mess out. You have to go too. I'm sorry, but we need this space to expand. So now let's smoothen this out a little bit here. What were you thinking, game? Were you thinking at all? That's the question. Why you build houses so close to the tracks? It's insane. But all is good. We will flatten this area with the old train fever trick. Parallel tracks. One. Two. Little bit more. One more. That looks kind of okay. Now let's smooth a bit more. Can we lower this? Just a bit, just to make it look nice. And smoothing. It's really a gift that this smoothing works much better than the old smoothing in Train Fever. That looks about right. About right. Yeah, this adding train connections in established cities is a bit of an expensive enterprise, but at the moment we have enough money, so nothing to worry about. Not just enough money, we also make enough profit. That's more important. kick my ass, my dog's ass. And she don't stop barking. So that looks almost natural. Okay. Now, let's go on with this. Terrain alignment. Why? What doesn't align here? Are you kidding me? Just do it. Is there still something that I didn't remove? I don't think so. Okay, it's moving. Let's move it out. Let's move it, let's move it, let's move it, let's move it. Lower it. And now let's move it. Okay, now let's try this again, shall we? No? No? Are you sure? Oh, come on then. Let's remove this, and this, and this, and this. Oh, maybe it was the crossing. Not sure about it. Connect this there. Number one. Connect this there. Yeah, now we are talking. Yep, that would be smooth enough. There we go, wasting a couple of millions. What is this that's not moving? That looks about right. Now, we need a double track. No, wait, not so fast. I think we need a double track from about here. One and two. Why you don't make it complete? Do I have to take care of everything here? So now from here, we go there. 67, that's okay. And we go there. Yeah, seems about right. Okay. There we have this. It's a bit ugly, but overall, we can work with that. So now we need to put back our junction. It looks okay. And that's back. Okay. And put our road back. Road. Big road. Bit higher. Perfect. Make it a little bit more modern. Beautiful. Yeah, I like this. We take it and... Oh no, I don't smooth that out. They even will build houses again. I forgot the signal. Signal. Right about here. Mm-hmm. And another one right about here. Okay. Now we can continue this track down to Augusta. But before we do so, I think I like to improve a little bit on this layout here. First thing, we need a freight station. I know I said the passenger station have enough industry in the catchment area, but when you take a look, that changed quite a bit. That's industry. The expensive industry is in the catchment area, of course, but all this here is not. So what I like to do is building out the Augusta station a little bit. And it might be let me think a second. Three tracks or six tracks should be enough for now. But I need to improve a little bit on this layout. So first thing, I want to put a freight station. Where do we have it? There we have it. Right about here. And it should be a 240 meter. That should be about here. So that would be fine, I guess. No, that doesn't take all the industry. Oh, that is something. Why it doesn't take all the industry? Let me check this out. Where do I need to be to get all the industry? That would be a good place. That would be an even better place. That seems like a big-ass project. Do I want to do this right now? I want to do this. I don't know if I will finish it in this episode, but I definitely want to do it. Where are our trains? Okay, we wait for this train to leave the area. And then we will redesign Augusta a good bit. Come on, train. Make it quick. Fresh money coming in. Ka-ching, 1.66 million. This is... Yeah, more of this, please. Okay, train leaves the station. We wait till it is around the corner there. It should be fine. Is there another train coming? There is, but it's still far away. That's okay. Speed it up a bit, would you? We have a little bit of a time constraint here. Okay, I think that is far enough. Pause. And now let's do some demolition. First of all, this has to go. Then this bridge. I cannot remove the bridge. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, remove it. Then remove it from the middle first. Then remove this bit and this bit. No discussion. It's possible. So now. Now. Can I? I cannot move this station more in this direction. That will definitely not work. Do I want to put two more tracks on it? I don't think so, but I want to relay the tracks. Don't worry, you get your road back. All will be fine. Just have to optimize this all a little bit here, so we can get our freight station in there. Okay, that should be all. Okay. Now, what I like to do, because we have a little bit of a slope there, I want to lay tracks out straight. And that's not straight. Straight. That's about straight. And also, yeah, this is, yep, that is straight. And another piece. And now we put a freight station in here with two tracks. No catenary, 240 meter. There we go. Wait, what do we catch now? That's not much. Why isn't that more? There it would be more. Can I put it? Wait, let me try this out. And I remove this and I remove this. Can I connect this train station? I can. I actually can. Unbelievable. It is possible, is it? I quite like that. But there's no space to change the lanes within the train station. Within this space here. So I have to do this all here. Yeah, we have to do it. Freight station, two tracks, 240 meter. There you go. That is quite something, isn't it? That looks impressive. But I have the feeling. No, that seems about right. Can I get this track along now? Please tell me I can. Till about here. Can you do that? Actually can. Oh, I like you. I like you a lot. But that was not the right distance. There we go. Till about here. That should be the same length. And we go there. And the same here. Till about here. Straight out. Wonderful. Okay. I'm sorry. Still a little bit sick. Now that looks quite impressive, I have to say. Very fancy. So now we want to continue this track all the way over here, and there's quite a bit of height difference. Okay, maybe not all the way over there. Let's say about here seems right. That takes away the cutout of the hill. Very nice. The same thing here. And maybe we can take this a bit further back, and then we connect it. Wonderful. So there we have these lanes. Now, I don't actually want the passenger train to run through the freight station if it is not needed. So let's take this out a bit. That doesn't seem right. Not at all. Come on. I think we can play the game again. That should be fine. Go to there. You go to there. Now I want you to switch lanes. Okay, first we need a diamond cross right about here. 50 kilometers an hour is more than enough. Nope. There you go. That's right. 50. Yeah. Okay. And another one right here. Okay, there we have this. Now I want to switch lanes over to this track. 50 kilometer an hour is more than enough. 51, come give me 50. 50, there we go. There we have this, and same thing on the other track. Okay. Then we have a little roll wheel here. Roll way. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. And Then we need a diamond cross here. 50 kilometers an hour. Where are you? There you are. Okay, and over there. That's about right. And then we want to cross over from about here. That should be fine. That one might be a little bit faster. Let's make it 70. 70 kilometers an hour. Yeah, perfect. And you go up here. Yeah, that seems right. Okay, now that's for the trains who come from this track. That might be actually enough at the moment, but I also wanna switch back onto this track, and the reason why I want to do this you will see in a second. 45 50, there we go. Right there to there. Okay, 48, why 48? Is there no snap? Would you snap? There you snap. Okay, 50. Okay, it's 50 there. It's 57 there. It just needed to be 50, 51. That's okay. So. Okay, now trains on this tracks can use all four of those lanes. And the reason why I want to switch back here, very simple actually. I want to put a depot onto this. So let's get a little bit more out. It looks about right. Connect this back to there. Okay. And another parallel. No, that's not there. Another parallel track here. And another one. Okay. So now remove this and put a depot. Does that fit? That doesn't fit. Needs another track. So this one. That should fit. Depot right about there. Now let's see. Does it actually fit? It does. Wonderful. This layout is a little bit spacious, but that's actually fine. Let's just flatten out the area a little bit here, just to make it look good. Okay. Okay. This away. Take this away. And we take this away. No, we need to have a little bit of trackway here. Straight, please. Thank you. And a little bit to the, no, we can actually go out from here. So like this. And do I want it all the way? I want it all the way. And now we can switch over to this track. Kilometer is the magic number. There we go. So here's the depot. Can switch over to this track, over to this track. Now the third track is a bit of an issue, but just a small issue. I think for this one we can put another depot on this side, but let's finish this off here. We need signals, and I need a, wait a second, there is still, can we flatten this please? Let's flatten this. You can do it. You can do it. You can't do it. Better than nothing. This little bit. Yeah, it's okay. Doesn't stick out too much. So, signals. We need a signal right about here. There we go. And we need one signal here. One here. And one about here. So that should... Oh, look, he drives even on the... Ah, that's just perfect. Beautiful. Okay, that's a little bit weird, but it's okay. Why are the people all going away? Aren't they? How much do you take back? Okay, he gets a full load. Okay, that's all right. Now we have our signals in place. Now we need to put our bridges back. And what did you do here, game? This is just weird. Don't do this. That's just so wrong. Oh, wait a second. Can I build a... That would be awesome if I could build a bridge over there. Can I actually do this? I cannot. It's... bit too short. So theoretically, I take this away, and this away, and let's just flatten this beast. Beast? This piece. Out. Wait. Lower it first. And I'm sorry for my dogs on today. I don't know why they are so overly excited. I hope it's not too disturbing. But that's what you have to deal with if you own dogs. Yeah, that is flat enough, I guess. This here looks still a little bit weird. Can we make this better? Yeah, good enough. So now, let's try this again. We take a bridge from there over here. I want to connect. What are you doing? Can you go straight out? Straight out. There we go. Connected over there and make it higher. It's still not long enough. Are you sure? Okay, then let's take this bit of road away and lower this area here. It out. Can we take these houses away? They are just disturbing at the moment. I'm sorry guys, but progress is more important. Okay, that looks about right. Now, let's try this again. Big ass bridge. There you go. No, it's not. Tell me not, it's not. Why? There's enough space, just space out your pillars a little bit more. It might be the building. Okay. What if I move a little bit more over here? So, like this. How would you feel about this? Still no no? Still no no? Oh, I don't like you. I want to have a bridge there. I strongly feel the need for a bridge right there. It's just adding to the scenic area. So let's go step by step. Maybe that will work. Yeah, that doesn't look like it works. Straight, and up. Go up as much as you can. That looks weird. Why would you do it like this? What hell are you doing? Okay, okay, okay. Up the area a little bit here. So make it a little bit more flat. So how do you feel about this? Now we go over road. That is possible. So is this possible? That looks better. That looks much better. Oh, that looks perfect. A little bit higher. Like this. Oh, that looks beautiful. Okay, we take this. Now, take this bit away and get down right here. Can you go down there? Do I? Okay, wait. We can make that more nice. Take this down. Yeah, all down. That's fine. Yeah. Straighten it. Okay, now take the road right down here. How do we feel about this? That is perfect. Oh yeah. There we are talking. Wonderful. That looks phenomenal. So now I just removed the bridge here for nothing. Did I? I did. Maybe not. Wait. We need to change the track layout on this side too, of course. Because I have two tracks coming in. Let's take this here back. Good bit of the way. I have the feeling that I have to kick asses with my dogs. Now I have the feeling that when we get straight out of the station, then we can avoid a big bump. You see? That's what I mean. We get straight out here and then we can avoid this slope, and that's actually fine. We can get a little bit more speed while coming out of the station. Bring it to here. And here. And this to two, to here, and to here. So there we go. And I think when I take this a little bit more back, we can even have it a good bit better. Let's connect it right here. You see? You see that? That's a flat connection. And hopefully we don't lose as much speed anymore as we did before. And I'm sorry, I know I just kind of tracked the whole episode with this mammoth construction project. What is going on here? What are you crying about now? Just connect it. Yeah, connect it. And my doggies really drive me nuts until I feel that I can do this better. Can I? I mean, we have established that it goes a little bit up, so... Yeah. Let's just flatten this out too. Every bit of speed we can save is money in our pocket. Do you change anything about the elevation when I give you a direct connection? You actually do. You take this whole bump away. This I agree with. Of course, do this. The whole track just got a good bit more flat. Also got a little bit wiggly, but this is okay. Oh, that is just beautiful. Look at this. There we go. Now I need to think, and we all know that's not my strong side. But I think we get it managed. So let's get the track to here. Now. I need to get over to this track from about, that's actually not that bad. Let's put some diamond junctions here. 50 kilometers, there we go. Yeah, same here. Kilometers. Yep. And the same here. There we go. And now I want to move over from here to here. 50 kilometers, 50. Okay. And same thing with this one. Wonderful. So now this train can come in on this track, move over to this track, and reaches the freight station. Isn't it nice when things just work out? Bring this around here. So how do I get out of my curve onto the second track? That is a bit of a... I don't know. Wait, let's make this here straight. You can do it. No. There we go. Okay. And now we go from here to the other track. Do it. You can do it. Come on. Yep. That looks kind of ugly, but okay. Put it there. Why you just did it before. Why you don't do it anymore? Put it onto the track. Yes. I think when we come in with 70 kilometers an hour, that's okay. It goes straight in, yeah, a little bit further. Okay. Come on. On to this track. So I want 120 there. Then we know it's smooth. And 80 there. This is okay. Go straight out over to this track. Perfect. Now the same in the other direction. There we go. Yeah. That's it. Now we just need to put our bridge back. And then we have it for today. Bridge pillar collision. Why? Why would you do that? Ow, I hate you, game. Okay. Let's take a little bit of road away here. And take a little bit away there. And now let's try this again. You can do it. You can do it. You would you? Come on. Don't be this one. Okay, how do you feel about moving the bridge back until you're out? How do you feel about this? What do you think? Still not. Oh, I need to make it a good bit higher. No. Too much slope. Can you bring it in a little bit? Just a little bit. Like this. Bridge pillar collision. Oh, game, I don't like you on today. Okay. Let's pause for a second again. And clean up a little bit space here. Away. You have to move out too. I'm sorry, I need this space. Bye. So, now, let's get this down. Make it smooth. Becomes an extra long episode on today, but I think it's worth it, because when this will work out as I have it in my mind, that will be just phenomenal. So smooth it. Of smooth. We can smooth that too. Smooth it. No? Are you sure about this? Okay. Let's take a bit of road. Oh, that's smooth. Let's take a little bit more road. Sorry, my OCD kicks in again, but when we do it right. Come on, come on. Really? There we go. Okay, smooth enough. Now, I want to go. And I hope you play with me again. From here, over here. I want you to do it. Don't even try to argue. Wait. Why is there a house? Come on. Put these houses away. People, I need you to work with me on this one. We talk about your city here. A bit more support would be appreciated. So. Now that looks like it should be. Yeah. There we go. Do I want it that high? I don't want it that high. Make it a little lower. Yep. That's what we are talking about. Deal. Wonderful. Okay. I think we have accomplished what I wanted to accomplish. And I don't drag this episode more out than it needs to be. We are way over an hour now. But I think that is a good piece of track here. I think we got the stations good together. In the next episode, I will finish up the signaling here and we put our first fuel transport from Plano, from the Plano refinery over here. Over here, yeah. All the way up over Dallas to Augusta. And hopefully then our oil and fuel production will increase a good bit. And also with these tracks laid out in the way they lay now, we are prepared to connect to Cleveland and to Knoxville. Later to Westminster. Good piece of work in my book. People are happy, they rebuild their houses. Everything is fine. Okay. With this, I leave this episode here. As always, give it a like, share it around, and leave me a comment down below. Tell me what you think about this whole project we have done on today. It was a bit crazy and it wasn't cheap, but we still made more money, so it's actually fine. Yeah. Besides this, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, that you don't miss out on any new episodes and any more of this craziness. And also I started a new, I don't want to say it's a series, but I started live streaming my efforts to build a game. Basically, right now it's learning how to build a game, but later on it will be showing off my efforts to build an actual game. So if you're into that, take a look at the streams. I don't do them regularly. right now. So take a look at notifications. Otherwise, I will archive them all so you can watch them later. Yeah, I hope I see you all in the next episode. Until then, have a good one.